look at this. I need you to take all this in. Take her in. Take it in. Yes, sis, look at this. Yes, giving me everything. You hear me? Her name, Club by Issa Wig. She is just so stinking cute. Like, she ain't come like this. She did not come like this. Let me tell you what I like about her out of the pack. Out of the pack, she come with a long back that covers up the little hairs in the kitchen. That's in the back, that's feathered, that covers up your hair. Now, if your hair is out of control and crazy and just wild, what you could do is you need to take a little razor back there, tap it back there, and make it look a little nicer and clean it up a little. But I ain't say shave your stuff off. I'm saying just clean it up, make it a little nice in the back. Then it's going to be shit popping. All right. So let me tell you about these sideburns. I love the way they made this wig. The cap construction is everything. It's a little bit of a shedder, you know what I mean? But I ain't mad at it. Then you got these little sideburns and the edges, and they got a comb. This is just everything. Oh my goodness. And so I like the messy look. I went ahead and messed it up a little bit. Cut a little bit, I trimmed a little bit. The layers are long, like it hung in my face this long. So I had to go ahead and cut it up and make it look nice to my liking. Yes, she is so, yes, do that. And so this is the right side. This is her left side. This is her back. You see how nice she is back here? All nice and feathered and long and well put together. Yes, get into it. Get into it. And let's not forget about the color. You see that? Money green. Money green. Yes, everything. So here's her stock card. You can add heat to her. You can put curls in her if you want to. This color right here is NTT1D dark green. So cute. I love her. If you love her too, go scrap you up one.